Hello, Kathy Wheeler here with Book Writing Magazine, and I have had a couple of questions about how to pin your book cover to a group board. So we're going to go ahead today and do a quick tutorial on it. You will see here I have my personal Pinterest account open, as well as I pulled up a Cat Martin book. I'm just going to pin the first one that pulled up. So, okay, it's pulled up. All I'm going to do is scroll down on Amazon until I come to the share portion. And right here is the pin it button. So pin it on Pinterest. I'm going to click that, and this will pull up my board options. And if it's a group board, it has the three people here. So that's the one I'm going to pin it to. And this will include the link directly to Amazon. I'm just going to put an awesome romance book on here to help leave what they have, and then add an awesome romance book to help in the SEO or the keyword searches. So if somebody's looking for a romance book, this would pop up. So then I'm going to click pin it. And oh, the see it now disappeared, but we'll go here and we'll go to my boards and look for it there. This is on the Books Worth Reading board. And there it is right there. So if somebody clicks on it, this is what happens. First, it enlarges it. But if they click on the picture, it will go to the Amazon site for them to purchase. So that's the simplest way if you don't have your website set up yet with a pin it button, or if you just want to go directly to Amazon, that is the simplest way to do it. So there you go. If you have any further questions, email me at Kathy@WheelerWriting.com, K-A-T-H-Y.